Sammy Davis Jr. was a very, very talented individual. Sammy Davis Jr. used to invite the guests over to his parties. He would put two bowls out. One bowl was for mixed nuts. The other bowl was for cocaine. He was a very, very, very great entertainer, but he also was a party animal. Rest in peace, Sammy Davis Jr. B.I.G. in the building, comedian B.I.G.
I knew a man who dangles in, he danced for you. In one of shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and ragged pants. He would do the old stomping. He could jump so high,
like Michael Jordan.
Jump so high,
if he could.
And then he'd lightly touch down.
Welcome to the show.
I met him in a cell
down in New Orleans.
I was.
Well,
I was down
on my luck.
It looked to me to be the very eyes of age.
As he spoke right out,
talked of life. Laugh, slapped his baby step. He said his name was Paul
James.
Then he danced a little.
Right across the cell,
he grabbed his pants, took a better stance, jumped up high. That's when he clicked his heels. Then he let go. Shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars.
I'm in jail, let me out.
You see, son,
I drink a bit. I'm an alcoholic.
Then he shook his head. Lord, when he shook his head, I could swear I heard someone
say.
Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance. you come back and dance.
One more time, please. Mr. Bojangles, B.I.G.'s in the building. B.I.G., America. Sonny, you're in the building, America. The Pet Rat, Dean Martin, all y'all's in Bing Crosby.